Hey, families, Bethany Smith here. I'm excited to show you something today. We're already getting calls about our summer camps, so I'm assuming you're trying to plan your summers as well. At Legacy, our summers are included in your tuition. So what we've done is we've created a summer menu. So you have what we've done is we take your June and your July tuition, we put those together, and that becomes your resort credit, so to speak. So that we have two different options for you. If you have a younger one, there's going to be one option, we're super excited about both of these options for your students. So if you have a 5 through 7 year old, then their option would be there are half day Camp Legacy, which is a Smallfoot theme. If you've seen the movie Smallfoot, it has fantastic music, and we're so excited that our camps this summer for our younger ones is Smallfoot themed. So the cool thing about our half day camps for our older dreamers, our 5 to 7 year olds, this summer camp we've done for years, but it's an opportunity. They get to learn music, a little scene and choreography with the Smallfoot theme, but they get to perform this on the last day for friends and family, and they also get to do this for our pre-show of Matilda. So this camp also will give them, they'll get to do improvisation games. They'll get to work with a music coach. They'll get to, and they even get to watch 20 or 30 minutes a day of Smallfoot on the big screen. So this camp is July 8th through 12th from 9 to 12. So you would just opt in and say, I'm gonna go with the half day Camp Legacy Smallfoot. And you would not be billed anything else. That would just be your regular bill payments. If you have a little one, our 3 through 6s, we've also included you as well. And this is our Little Dreamers Smallfoot theme. So with our Little Dreamers, they'll get to do a little bit more of, they'll get to do a little bit more of things that are more age appropriate for them. So with this, they'll get to do a little performance, but we are going to, and they'll get to have lots of laughs and games and story theater and all the fun things. However, they do not do a performance at the end of the week, and they do not do the performance for the pre-show. That is just too overwhelming. So, but they still have a super fun camp with all the still the fun things, and they get to still be able to act, sing, and dance and kind of take those things to the next level for them, and that's super fun and magical camp. And that is going to be July 22nd through the 26th. So those are your two options. You have the Little Dreamer Camp or the Half Day Camp. And Mrs. Hannah will be sending you a Google form, and you just opt in on which one would be your choice. Thank you so much, and I'll see you soon. Bye.